Just a second, I'm doing one thing. Okay. That should be good to go. Controller, are you working? Oh, wrong window. Okay. Chat, let me know if you can hear me. If anyone's there, because... Gotta have Sonic and Tails. I mean...
I haven't played very much, but just this scene.
And I'm hitting every enemy. Every enemy.
Oh, I like the run animation. Okay, the teeth look goofy there. Oh, there's no back fall?
It works automatically with the PlayStation controller too, so I didn't have to do any configuring. Which I appreciate. And fades out. Nice.
Oh, chemical plant. Oh, it's gorgeous too.
Oh, you can see that you can actually see the water in the pipes.
Only problem is, I'm now used to Sonic Mania's chemical plant, so I'm probably gonna fuck this stage up even worse. No. actually tried to do the jump dash in Mania. Or down dash, I mean. A little bit slow down there, but I think that's intentional. Because in the original game, it slows down there. Man, I forget how short Sonic 2 stages are. They're just super short. Like a minute for Act 1. That you can lose the camera just like in the classic games. But it's a little weird in this one compared to the original. It snaps a little too far. That was also weird. I should have bounced on the spring immediately. This part is basically in Mania as well, but it's definitely not as difficult in Mania. I might die here. I'm gonna die. Oh, just made the surface. Oh, the water effects are really nice on the surface. That's there in the original, too, as a safety catch, because I think everyone flies off there. Shit. I hate this boss. It's so cheap. Like, he just has to touch you and knock you off, basically. Oh, I actually made it across this. This is like one of the cheapest bosses. Tails, kick his ass for me. Nope, still died. He just has to touch you and you get thrown off. Really makes the Act 1 boss seem, like a cakewalk. It's those fucking flippy platforms. There. Goodbye, Tails. Goodbye. You may never touch the ground, Tails. Man, those bunnies have some really floppy ears. Tails' pose is so good, by the way. Just so good. Oh, Hilltop? Ooh.
Hilltop is from like late in the game. It's not even the next stage. I think the next stage is Mystic Ruin. Skips all the way to Hilltop. That's nice. Oh, the trees look awesome. Shoot your top off. Figured he waited until I tried to jump over. Usually you just get next to him, but there isn't. I don't even think I've taken this route in the original game, the high route. Oh, well, I'm taking the low route now. Oh. That's the thing about the classic Sonic games, they have like multiple routes for a mover. At least two. Oh, I appreciate that like Sonic has a darker color palette to the side. Like, just look at the fire effects in the robot. It looks really good. I can't say it makes this kind of thing. Now, don't get me wrong. I love Sonic Mania. I think Sonic Mania is amazing. But I appreciate the look of this game. The theme is going for. Because this is a faithful recreation of Sonic 2 with a HD coded paint. Normally in Sonic 2, Sonic would run off the screen as soon as you finish an act. But in this one, they do it, the act transition is kind of like Sonic 3 does, where it's like, oh, you finish an act. Well, Sonic has a pose, and then the next act starts immediately. Oh, it did the screen. Why did I get a 1-up for breaking a rock? I'm confused now. Oh shit. Oh, I'm alive. Oh shit, I'm alive. Fucked up too many times. Oh, I like the animation for when the rope snaps. Okay, yeah, this thing. Oh, okay, forgot I did that. Oh,
still shot. Good. They all are in the like reference mode until they get launched out. Alright, if one of these anymore, that's the whole demo. I didn't even know Hilltop was in it. I just knew the first two zones were in it. Okay, I guess that's it. Oh, I think he's credited. Tails got back. Every single one of these pictures, Tails getting destroyed somehow. Poor Tails. Okay, finally Sonic got started. See, unlike Nintendo, Sega's kind of okay with fan projects like this. Oh, you'll definitely see more of this. You will definitely see me next time, because I want to play the rest of this when it comes out. Powered by Sonic Orca. Sonic Mania was powered by the Retro engine. So, the competition? The Orca, Sonic Orca engine looks like it's more capable of HD content. Ooh, I'm curious. Is Tails able to fly in this? Because he couldn't in the original game. Nope, he cannot fly. Okay. Answers my question. Alright. But, yeah, I just wanted to... Oh, hey, Timjin, how's it going? Have you seen this yet? Oh, you didn't know this was it? Well, you're in for a treat. This is actually really nice. It's a demo. It's only three zones, but it plays really well. And it registered my PlayStation controller as soon as I put it in, so there was no customization or anything. Works great. Every time. Yeah, it's really nice. An Elgato and i7 laptop for 100. If I had it. If I had it. I don't even have that. So that's why I'm fundraising. Well, there was this tin ring that I just got. Wow, I can always forget a short level bar. That's why I really appreciate Sonic Mania and the longer levels. Like, this is still sweet, because the graphics are amazing. And, okay, it didn't detect my jump there. I clicked on a different window for a second.
anyone interested in downloading this demo for themselves, here is a link to the website. I'll go ahead and say now I'm not affiliated with them at all. I just think this is really sweet. And so, yeah, I want to see more of this game when they finish it. It's only got 3 zones, but... Glad I got the shield. Oh, shit. I don't even remember this part. It's been a long time since I played Sonic 2. Oh, not getting those. Whoa, okay, I'm going this way then. Okay, I'm up here now. I don't think that's how that's supposed to work. Goodbye, Tails. Yeah, I heard about this a couple weeks ago. I heard about Sonic 2 HD a couple of years ago. And back then they only had one level out. They had Emerald Hill Zone. But it was really buggy. I think I might actually have the original demo out, on a 5 backup drive or something. But it was really buggy, ran like shit, and did not look as good. Also, it used the original music, if I remember correctly. It didn't use any of the new music. And I hadn't heard about it for a while, and then after Sonic Mania came out, suddenly there was a news story that... Sonic 2 HD was a thing again. And I was like, oh, really? And so I went and looked it up and found it out that they had a demo. And yeah, I want to see more of this. I want them to keep working on it. Because, it runs great. It looks great. The sound effects are spot on. There's a couple of bugs I've noticed. A little bit of slowdown every now and then. But overall, it's sweet. I haven't looked on their website to see if they have a donation link or something, but it's one of those, if I could, I would. Because I want to see more of it. And I really want them to do Sonic 3 and Knuckles after they finish this, but that's asking a lot for a game that's been in development for maybe 10 years. And this is, yeah, they've only got 3 zones. They don't even have special stages yet. There are no special stages in this. I want to be on the top this time. And I want to see if I can race the water. Okay. Let it catch me there. It's fine. I'm right at the top. I hate that chemical water. Original game, I don't think that spring worked like it was supposed to. Alright, let's see if I can not die this time. But since this boss a minute ago and died 5 times. Drop your gunk. Tails, you're supposed to get the final hit on. Thank you. I haven't seen what Sonic's idle animation is yet. I should probably let him go idle so I can see it. Because if it's like the original, he should check his... look at his arm like he's got a watch on. Mm-hmm. if I can get him to do his idle animation. I figured it would. Oh yeah, he still does it. Check his watch. Okay. Tails apparently has no idle animation though, because he just stood there. Tails is extra stupid in this, apparently. Just walked off the cliff. Tails is supposed to be the smart one. Every time. I'm going a different route than I did the last playthrough. The last playthrough I went the upper route and trying the lower route this time. I wonder why they decided to go with Hilltop Zone for the demo. Because, you know, Emerald Hill, Chemical Plant, yeah, that's Zone 1 and 2. But then skip to, like, Hilltop, which is like Zone 5, I think. Why do I even bother grabbing shields? Just why? I'm the clumsiest Sonic player. It's either I'm really clumsy at this, or the response is a little delayed. I can't actually tell. I think in some cases it might be a little delayed, but most of the time it's probably just me being bad at video games. I will say Sonic also feels like it takes him a little bit longer to get going. I think he should, but I might be wrong on that. I haven't played Sonic 2 in years, so I don't remember how long it takes him to get going in those. I still love Tails' animation. Just right out, it looks so weak. Alright, last time I went up, I'm gonna go down this time. So I can see more of the stage. Hello, dragon dinosaur robot thing. I like the pinwheel flower. Really neat. Ah! You son of a bitch. Should feel my wrath first. Ah, shit. Like I said, why do I bother grabbing shields? Why bother? I'm just gonna lose it 5 seconds later. Thank you, Tails, for avenging me. Tails just grabbed me all of the rings. How dare. I also think the jump might need to be tweaked a bit, like the jump height, because there seems to be some ledges that like I can barely make, like that one. I don't know if like the ledge might be too high, or if Sonic's jump might be too short. I don't remember it being that difficult to make some of these jumps in the original game. Ow! I didn't get out of the way. Tails, jump there in the lava and get the rest of the ring by draw. No, I said Tails, not me. Tails, get out of the lava. Tails, I worry about you. I also worry why Tails' parents allow him to come out with me on adventures. They seem to kind of think Sonic has to go through. Now the awesome credits where Tails gets wrecked in every single scene almost. Goodbye, Tails. I just wanted to do a short little stream today showing off this because I thought it was sweet. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end it there. But yeah, thanks for checking this out. I hope you guys download the demo to this, and I hope they make more because I want to see the rest of this game because this is awesome. But yeah, be sure to check out my Twitter for updates when I'm streaming. I have a Patreon. Support there means a lot, and if you want to help support the stream, there's a donation link. I'm fundraising for an Elgato so I can hook my Switch and my PS4 into my PC so that I can do more with my stream. But yeah, thanks for checking this out.